Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to download and install WhatsApp on Windows 10 and Windows 11 without using the Microsoft Store. Now, to download and install WhatsApp on PC without using the Microsoft Store, you need to open your web browser and then you need to go to this webpage. Now, I'll also have this webpage linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can also go ahead and get it from there. And once you're on this webpage, you can scroll down until you find this button that says latest version and then click on that. And on the next page, you can scroll down again until you see this button that says download and then click on that. And that'll download the WhatsApp desktop installer to your computer. Once it's finished, you can just go ahead and click on open file. Then you'll get this window that says install WhatsApp and you can just go ahead and click on install to install it. And once it's finished, WhatsApp will be launched on your computer and you can go ahead and click on Get Started to set up WhatsApp on your computer. You need to open the WhatsApp app on your phone and then on WhatsApp, you'll see those three little dots or settings. So you can go into the settings of WhatsApp and then you need to select Linked Devices. Once you've selected Linked Devices, you can tap on the option that says Link a Device. And then you need to point your phone's camera to your screen so you can scan this QR code that you see on screen. And that'll link the WhatsApp that's on your phone to the WhatsApp that's installed on your computer. Once you've done that, you'll be able to use WhatsApp on your computer. I do hope this guide has helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel. And I'll see you in the next one.